This song is called Damn Those Monoliths. Seems to stay much. Doesn't matter what you pay. Corporations have us all by the balls. That being said, you never get ahead. They'll kick you down even faster than you fall. There's no place for the little man among these monoliths. You'll grit your teeth and lose your sleep as you weather out the risk. Drop your gaze to your feet while you wear a pickle frown. You curse being so damn small as you back down. Thank you, Don, for having me. Thank you, darling, for getting me another beer. All right. I'm old and tired. I'm going to drop this thing. Alright folks, this next tune, a little backstory on this one. We have a 3-year-old and when she was 2.5, we were downstairs jamming with my band and playing this cool blues riff or whatever, and she was upstairs making brownies for my birthday with my wife, who's right there, and I come down after the jam, and Amber says to me, "You know, your daughter just named that song." And I said, "Okay, well, what's the name?" She's like, "It's called Chocolate Spoon." I said, "Great. I don't know how I'm going to write around this one, but I did. Here it goes."
If I get murdered in the city,
the Lord and you are my name. I press and get from such as plenty. We need to go get out of the way. When I leave your home, the things that I can't go, we need to get over it all. I'm coming home. I wonder which brother is better, which one of parents is the worst. I shouldn't get in lots of trouble, they seem to let the others go. A tear fell from my father's eyes, we only let my dad would say. He said I love you, the pride of you all in so many different ways. If I get murdered in the city, they'll read a letter in my desk. They'll bother with all my belongings and pay attention to the rest. Make sure my sister knows I love her. Make sure my mother knows the same. Always remember there is nothing we're sharing like the love that I share. Always remember there was nothing to show like the love that I see in Jeremy.
There you go, Martin Sinclair. Now, wish us luck going home. All right, this next tune is a song I wrote a while back. I'm gonna bust it out tonight. This one is called 15. Thank you.
So try to make the most of all your days. Be thankful for your family and your friends. And all of those on which you can depend. I wrote that girl about a whole page long. Stating that I did not feel the same. I respected what she said to me, though I felt it wrong. Now I could never, ever share her shame. The time we spent together when I was just 15 helped to make me who I am today. Amazing woman with whom I share my fate. Sometimes when you stroll down memory lane, resolution won't await you at the end. So try to make the most of all your days. And be thankful for your family and your friends. All of those on which you can depend. For those you know will be with you in the end.
Here's a little seaside crew for you. This one's called By Firelight.
Can't you ask, amen? I miss
Switch over to the ukulele. Got any ukulele fans in here? All right, cool. That's good news. That's reassuring. This here instrument right here is what they call a concert ukulele. Pretty much the same thing as a standard or soprano. It's a little bigger. And they have another one called a tenor. And then I got a baritone behind me that I pick up and play a little bit. So I got a signal. Is that more the volume, bud? More or less. All right. This is a rag I wrote. This is called Bad Memory Blues. Thank you. sing it this time. There you go. Thank you ever so kindly. I'm going to slow this one down, and I'm going to start playing traditionally. Traditionally, you do not play a ukulele with a pick. You play with your fingers. It's kind of a pain in the rear, but hey, I didn't make the rules. Some Polynesians did. This one's called Muddy Feet.
Thank you.
Thank you. See if you can spot this next tune. It's actually really cool on the... of course, that's just my opinion. You guys judge for yourselves. You're all fans.
You don't need me to dictate to you what's cool and what's not.
When you were here before, I could look you in the eye. You're just like an angel. Your skin makes me cry. You float like a feather in a beautiful world. You're so effing special. I wish I was special. But I'm a creep, and I'm a weirdo. What the heck am I doing here? I don't belong here.
Excuse me, I have a 3-year-old, so when I practice this song, she's around. I don't care if it hurts. I wanna have control. I want a perfect body. I want you to notice when I'm not around. You're so effing special. I wish I was special, but I'm a creep.
Special. I wish I were perfect, but I'm a creep, and I'm a weirdo. What the hell am I doing here? I don't belong here. I don't belong here.
I told you it was cool on the U. Was it cool on the U? Okay, good. I hate to be a liar about stuff. All right. I got a little Irish in me. Would you like something new? Okay.
Are you a dentist?
I'm an orthodontist. Alright, let's see if I can manhandle this thing. This next song is a little ditty I wrote. This one's called Aces. It's either about being true or cheating at Texas Hold'em. You be the judge. Aces.
Broken hearts in my den, I can't say I'm a heartbreaker. Rolled the dice more than twice, and I've always been a runner. I made mistakes, lost some things, but things I wish I did. Life is good, and profound, as long as you're here in it. When it comes to you, I'll say it's true, the deck stacked in my favor. Ace on the flop, and the turn, another at the river. It's not discreet, I can't be beat. When you're by my side, I'll never know I'm just what you see in these dull brown eyes. Want you to know I need you so. You're my queen of hearts. I know the way to play the game, so we'll never part. All the players think their luck will change, messing around with other suits, switching plans and changing hands and breaking all the rules. Around me, I am all in each and every time. I am so very lucky that you are mine. It's not discreet, I am complete when you're by my side. I never know just what you see in these bloodshot eyes.
But it's very, very dark. Like, dark. Anyways, this is the worst.
Can't live here.
We got any Tragically Hip fans in here? Anybody? I'm a Hip fan. It's probably something you belong to. That's what I'll do. I kind of like it. Boots or Hearts? What? What time it is, anyways, huh? All right. Okay. Have a good time tonight, folks. It's Friday night, right? Put your hair down, drink your beer.
Expense of losing you. digging through the corners of my memory. What's to say that ain't already been said? Monsters hide from the light inside your closet. Don't use that at the foot of the bed. And I'm sorry, you know I am. And I'm trying to be the best I can. And I'm weary, and you are too. You need to come, and I need you. And I need you. Sometimes our opinions seem to differ. More than that, I was probably wrong. By my side, you stayed though I drove you crazy. Just a minute, and I'm where I'll be. Wrong. And I'm sorry. And I'm trying to be the best I can. And I'm willing, and you are too. Cause you need me, cause I need you. And I'm sorry, you know I am. And I'm trying to be the best.
I'm going to switch you to Bearclaw Youth real quick. Something interesting on the youth. I'm sure you've heard this song.
Something about me of your heart. Sunday rises slowly as you walk. When the moon beats and all the thoughts you left behind. The harvest left me food for you to eat. The cannibal you need to turn you sight. I see the same under the shade in your defeat. And I will hold on your faith. I will let you trip on the noose that's around your neck. And I'll find strength in pain. And I will change my ways. I know my name as it's called again. Which will refresh my broken mind. Just tie me to a post and lock my ears. I can see widows and orphans through my tears. I know my cause despite my faults and despite my growing fears. I will hold on hoping. I won't let you choke on the news such a round your. I'll find strength in pain, and I will change my. my ways, I know my name as it's called again. So come out of your cave, walking on your hands, and see the world hanging upside down. You can understand the elements when you know the maker's way. So make your sirens call out, sing all you want. Will not hear what you have to say, 'cause I need freedom now, and I need to learn how to live my life as it's meant to be.
Sing with it.
Stoops and grimace from my belly.